Hey guys, Logan here. With the Battlefield reveal coming up, there have been a lot of supposed leaks the couple of months. Just to be clear from the start here, in today's video I won't be showing you any leaked photos or videos, but I will update you on the fact that there have been a trailer leak just a few days ago. This trailer is said to be the reveal trailer that we all are supposed to see in the near future, but I strongly advise you not to watch it if you don't want to see any spoilers. But now there are sources saying that the supposed leaked trailer here is not the actual reveal trailer. Its only intention was for internal use and not for public viewing. Eurogamer states this in an article, and this is what I suspected all along. I've been hearing some rumors on another trailer for the Battlefield reveal, and that might just be true if this statement is correct. EA have been taking actions towards these leaked trailers and removing them from YouTube and media. So yeah, the leaked thing might just be the real thing, but not the reveal trailer that we're going to see soon. But this doesn't make anything confirmed, just speculation right now, but there are some strong suggestions that point in this direction. Okay, so if these statements about the reveal trailer or this supposed leaked reveal trailer is true, it might not be the reveal trailer after all. Just for internal use, we're gonna see something else at reveal. We don't know, but yeah, we want the trailer so bad right now. But let's prepare for Yoon and the actual reveal of the next Battlefield game. Leave me your thoughts in the comment section down below. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe for more and hit that like if you enjoyed the video. I hope to see you in my next one. This is Logan, signing out.